Hello everyone, welcome back. In today's video, I am going to show you how to remove end-to-end encryption in Messenger. Now let's get started. Launch your Messenger app. Here we go. You will land to the chat section. End-to-end encryption is a security method that keeps your communication secure. With encryption, no one, including Google and third parties, can read illegible messages as they travel between your phone and the phone you message. So how you can end this? The very first thing you can do is head towards the secret conversation. First, open it. You will see this kind of notification, end-to-end encrypted. In order to remove end-to-end encryption for this chat, click on the username of that person and then scroll down. You will find different options over here. Click on the option of restrict. Restricting will move chat out of sight and hide your activity. Click on restrict. With that, you will no longer be in contact with this person, but end-to-end encryption has been removed. You are able to address this person anytime, likewise heading towards next solution. What you have to do is click on three bars, click on the settings icon. Now open this option of privacy and safety, head towards the option of end-to-end encrypted chats. Click on manage security alerts, toggle off for all the options. With that, you will be good to go. End-to-end encryption will be removed. Now heading towards very last solution, go to the chat section. Now what you can do is delete entire encrypted conversation. Long press on the conversation, you will find the option of delete. Click on it, delete this entire conversation. Click on delete. With that, end-to-end encryption will be removed. So these are the ways to remove end-to-end encryption in Messenger. So that's how you can remove end-to-end encryption in Messenger. So that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching.